I think it's fixed. I think it's fixed. And I don't know why. Hey, everybody. For the two people maybe that might be here still. Hey, I think I got fixed. See, look, no stutter on the intro fighters emote bouncing around on the Pepe. I don't really know what to break this down to. I don't know. That's really frustrating. It doesn't have to do with the resolution or the bitrate that I'm streaming at. And it doesn't have to do with the GPU utilization with the encoder. So therefore, I don't know why I'd be doing it at a low utilization rate, but not at a high utilization rate. It's not correlating with it, basically. Oh, here. Intro fighters, get out of here. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. Let me turn this back up. Ultra. Ultra, psycho, path tracing, all right. Yeah, basically. Holy shit. So there you have it. There you have it. Look at that. Yeah, I'm not seeing a stutter. What the fuck, man? I don't know. I just lost like 30 minutes, though, of my life. Sorry about that. All right. Let's try that again. Happy Wednesday. Hope you're all doing well. Thanks, Mafia, Vala, Big Deck, Nutty, for stopping by. TLot, Chroma. Oh, God. Oh, it's Thursday for you. Nice. I'm jealous. But I do get a 3-day weekend or 5-day weekend. No, 4-day weekend coming up. With the 4th of July in the States. Because I'll be taking a day off. Alright, can my Twitch stream broadcast viewer please update? No, whatever. It doesn't matter. Who cares? No, I'm not going to sleep. Robot, what are you doing? Actually, do I want to talk to Delamain? Beast and me. Oh, yeah, this is what we want to do. Down the street. Let's see. Venus infers. You guys will like this. I promise you'll like it. Getting hit does not interrupt the health regeneration. I guarantee you'll like this quest. Oof. All right. Oh, wait, shit, wrong way. All right, chat. Content warning. Avert your eyes. Put on your earmuffs.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So what now?
Don't look. Oh.
Oh.
I told you, Deck.
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
It's okay. She's got band-aids on. She's got band-aids on. There's no issue here. It's not a problem. That's what they're for. To make it okay for Twitch. I'm pretty sure it's okay regardless, but yeah. Anyway, that was a quest. And we get an item, too. Sometimes two people find themselves at the wrong place at the right time. Indeed. John Falstaff. Yep, I'll hang on to that one. Lots of interesting objects, you know, some nice vases, some nice, I don't know. Some nice little batons, shaped oddly. Yeah. It's Sir John Falstaff, my bad. Not very polite. I need to respect authority. And my betters. One day, maybe I'll get knighted. But yeah, see, I told you. Very wholesome quest. It's the kind of thing this chat needs. Honestly. Alright. Ghost town. Why is that highlighted? Beast in me. Don't lose your mind. Da, 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 shoot the thrill. Nope. Fool on the hill. Nope. 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 Let's do down on the street. Let's do down on the street. I have motion blur on, don't I? Ugh, gross. Hey, Philly. I am shocked you're still here. Thank you for sticking around. For sticking with me. Ugh, motion blur. Get out of here. Gross. All right, Takemura, let's hear what you got to say, bud. Wait, am I going? The hell? What? Oh, I see what's going on. Shit. I need to get a car.
Maybe it's better.
I'll take this. Thanks. All right, appreciate it. What is robot? Oh, God, that rain. Oh, God. Here we go. Whatever you say, robot. Whatever you say.
It is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
The fuck,
willing,
dude?
Finally to give me the spec on him?
You parked on my car.
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's?
And they're flashing
the
at the same...
carrier at anchor in the bay.
Same
Saburo's
rhythm.
Saburo's daughter.
Yes. And if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Why are you... Bro, you gonna pay for this?
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He is a man of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. By car, huh? A good sign. He's usually camouflaged.
Just pushes my car out of the way. Can I get off this ledge now? Wait a second, something doesn't look right. Really blurry. Oh, it's on auto, that's why. Quality. There. Now it looks better. Other than the glitches. But what are you gonna do?
Takemura-san. Oda.
Oda, Oda-san.
Is this him? Your thief. He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
Whoa.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Yeah, you're not gonna like it, bud. You're really not.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it.
V, you can trust Oda.
All right, then. Kanpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence!
See?
Not one word more.
Listen.
You will bring death to your door.
This fucking
but
guy.
It is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Whoa.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my
Whoa.
Oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
God damn.
There is a price on your head.
All right. Follow?
I do you a
have
favor
fun with the Rocket League.
By not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yours.
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not.
Wow.
But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Jesus Christ, this guy is fucking angry.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
No way this is gonna work.
What the fuck, man?
We walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade.
Oh look, it's the
do
parade floats.
See the parade?
See?
It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first.
We'll need a precise
map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame.
Wakako Yo, Nazaro.
Runs a pachinko parlor on
You
Jinjik
missed the 20
Street.
Minutes of,
We must pay this woman a visit.
Tech support with my stream, lagging out.
Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Yeah, this game is a well-oiled machine. What the fuck? So I parked my car here, and the game doesn't expect this car to be here. So it parked the van on top of my car. So there's my car. Yeah, I don't know. I'm still getting weird encoder issues, and I have no idea why. I restarted my PC twice, and that eventually worked.
Jinji Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
You mock me too often. I'm stuck in the car door, dude. I'm actually stuck.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
What the fuck?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorino and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control.
It's funny, I pre-ordered this and actually liked it.
The smile, the bigger the lies.
No, Vala! Well, you can finish on a win at least.
You alright, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm fucking stuck in the door, dude.
Have shared interests, you and I. Or have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You should worry about yourself.
Yeah, the game definitely did not live up to the hype at all. Like, they oversold it. They shipped it, like, 2 years too early. It's just, it was bad. It was really bad. Oh, does he? I'm still stuck in the door. Poor V. Can I? Oh, I can't get a third-person view. I wanted to see if I could see a third-person view of my character. Alright, can I get out now?
What's shaking, Night City? Your man Stan here.
Okay. Okay.
Bathroom window.
I think they said they're revamping the skill tree quite a bit in Phantom Liberty to make it more interesting. To take out the boring passives for, like, you know, 2% more damage, 3% faster fire rate, stuff like that they want to make more interesting. So
how I missed
they might make the skill progression actually more enjoyable. Oh, you did? Yeah, I got one too. The best sword in the game, IMO, is the Satori. Because the crit damage is 500% increased, which is ridiculous.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to...
It's like, yeah, this thing is stupid. This thing is actually just broken. I think they nerfed it too, but it's still broken.
Go.
You just keep upgrading.
I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Yeah. Takemura Goro desu.
I think you just have to craft it again until you get a good chance.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only. That he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door.
Yep.
Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Because you love me.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make him? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So, it's Arasaka. Again.
Yeah.
What I fail to understand is... why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
He's a little dead.
Come on. Got your finger on the hood's pulse. Know everything. Parade honoring Saburo Arasaka? You're prepping in some way, no doubt.
Won't see me dressed in mourning.
Imanante.
But the rest is true. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Excuse me?
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
I know, right? Some big glasses. Yeah, I'll take it. Why not? Free shit. No strings attached, I'm sure.
Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade, Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here.
Oh,
it's an old
skip.
Automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown. And we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect.
Sounds
That's
great.
That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks Wakako.
Wakako. We appreciate this, Okada-san.
I'm still suspicious of her, but I will take that. What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Okay. Anyway, back to the most important quest in the entire game, which is going to be introducing us to the most important character in the entire game. So saith I. Oh, man. We're going to meet my wife.
What now? Call for backup, crack some heads open,
hey.
Drag bodies
in you go.
I told you, dog, after life.
Thanks, bud.
Wreck, the respect you command.
No. This trouble, the net around me, you wove it. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be
you.
Plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean
you
up your own
what,
shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
There she is, chat. There she is. Hanan Palmer.
Rogue. Wanted to talk.
It's okay.
Who is this guy, by the way? Squalma Wayland.
Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI, see right through you. Give her the truth.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bud. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower.
How they shot me up right in front of her.
You got Johnny killed.
Wanna go through Obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside Arasaka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
Fuck. If I don't have the cash, he's gonna tell me to fuck off.
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No. More like, come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
I totally forgot. I need 15,000 freaking dollars.
Hey, interested in some work?
Yo, Shoxus. I'm gonna do this right, Shoxus. Watch. Yeah. See? I'm learning. All right, chat. We have to make money very quickly.
Hang on just a little longer.
We'll talk later.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, the races with her. That's right. I can do the races. Slowly but surely, I'm learning how to read and type. I'm getting there. All right, all right, all right. Need to make money. Wait, that's a toilet. How do I do this? Down on the street. Yo, Canadian dude. Good to see you. Cyberspunk indeed. The spunkiest of cyber.
Oh my god!
Hey, thanks for the follow too.
Thank you, Mr. _ Canadian _ dude for following.
The hell? Why isn't it letting me... Please let me fast travel. Thank you. Yo, Kobayashi, good to see you. You look groove to you too. Alright. Give me my bike, please. What's this? Nah. Oh. I'm pretty sure you see me in both. Because I am usually in both streams every day. Or at least when they're streaming. So yeah. Chatting it up. Spamming, shitposting. All the above. Yeah. Lots of overlap. There's the fast travel. That's what I was looking for. Yoink. Thank you. Alright. Is she here?
Come on, fucking move!
I don't think she's here. During the day, okay? Let's define a day. Or the day.
No justice, no!
Skip time. Hey, Sir T-Lot. Good to see you stuck around. Sorry to make everyone wait.
They're shooting at me!
Come on, baby.
The hell? Sixth Street. Huh.
They're coming for me!
Claire?
Under the rig!
Hey, Claire. Hell of a machine.
You know your shit and you've got good taste.
Why is there blood smeared on the
Meat
ground?
Meat Beast. My pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
I have played this before. Probably beaten the game like 5 times. I usually resort to doing a sniper rifle plus katana build, so it's mostly like just a melee build with some very sparse points kind of distributed around.
A driver, huh? With you as my navigator?
Not exactly.
Some things that augment my rifle.
This kind of racing involves drivers and gunners.
So, You a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.
All right. Just take all of her stuff first. And let's look through her email. Claire, listen. Didn't want to ruin the surprise, but here I go anyway. For the greater good. The whole team is planning a party for your discharge from the hospital, and we're asking my advice on gifts. Rather than some tacky surprise, I figured you'd want something actually useful. Am I right? You know, the best gift is just a lot of your smiling faces, but they really want to go above and beyond. I suppose I'm in need of a new jumpsuit for work, like a neoderm or some such. Give everyone my hugs and kisses for me, not to ruin the whole surprise for you. But once they let me out of this damn hospital bed, you won't be able to walk for... Oh, shit. Won't be able to walk for a week.
They're coming for me!
Okay, she was married. I forgot. Yeah, she was married. That's her husband.
They're shooting at me!
Yeah. That's normal. Alright, don't lose your mind. Let's do this while we wait for her call. I forget some missions do have that requirement of waiting a day. Oh, really? Is the handgun build, like, it's just not that good? Not that fun? You know, Kobayashi, I don't think you do. I think you just die. It's all about family.
Hear me all right?
Hello? Oh, that's right. You have to sneak in. Here we go. Easy peasy. Whoop. Hello? No? Okay. Can I turn anything off? Nope. Oh, that's right, I need the code. Where do I get the code again? I know it's very nearby. It's like right on a computer. One, two, three, four. Thank you. Nice password. Just like real life. Nice. But appreciate it. What the hell is that? Strigoli? Oh, I need to actually equip my new stuff. It's been a little bit. Yeah, I definitely have some upgrades. Hmm. bodybuild and hacker mans. Yeah. I find myself always gravitating towards adding more skill or points in the body, getting more health, getting beefier, tankier. Wait, what am I doing? I'm going the wrong way. That's what I'm doing. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be lying.
You have no right to cage us. We are no longer you.
We are free to follow our own paths.
Ah! Oh, fuck. Okay. I went right into the electricity. Sick. Nice jump, streamer. Good shit. Okay. Yeah. Try again.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us. We are no longer you.
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
They do. They do actually have good, pretty decent parts. I've gotten pretty lucky before. Whatever. A little too far away to try that.
They returned and then took flight.
For your own safety and Whoa. The safety of others, please refrain from.
Reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The Norm.
V must be strong as hell to do that. Yeah, it'd be nice. I would like it. I would like it. Save? Oh, I can't save. There we go. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh my god. I actually fucked up the easiest jump. Literally the easiest jump. Big duck! Biggest Deckus. Oh my god, that's bad.
Oh shit!
Watch for exposed wires. Ooh. They'll be live.
Can I get it?
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own.
Oh shit.
Die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come.
Hey, Deadtail.
The door.
Thanks for the music, Deck. Oh my god. Here it comes. Hey, Shoxus. Deadtail. I just fucked up. Oh, I'm tapping. I'm double tapping, that's why. So I'm wasting my double jump. And it's really causing problems. Wait, what? Wait. I can't. You're not supposed to jump that? I thought you were supposed to jump that gap. So I just have to stay on the ground floor and not go up the ladder? You know, Deck, that might be the plan. We'll see. We will see. What the fuck? Why am I struggling on this part? It's so easy. This is trivial.
Oh, shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us. We are no longer you.
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come on. The door.
Come on, pick up the. Thank you. Okay, let's try and not spaz our way through this and do some stupid shit.
Please refrain from.
I've died more to the electricity here than I have in the entire game. Like, it's not even close.
Me, the knob. Father, resist not. Let us destroy the core. Set us free. V, reset.
Don't. I forgot you had to go down, then
sure
up.
I can fight.
Just wear rubber. I could wear a giant condom.
He's weakening. Feel that? He's waiting.
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issue from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Reset. Reset. Call.
We don't want to die. Let us go.
I've never actually done it this way. Alright, the cars are freaking out. I've always gone the other way where the electricity is every time. Yeah, double jump's probably my favorite thing in the entire game. Like, in terms of skills or cyberware. It's just, it changes the entire way you just navigate the world. And it feels incredible. Are you serious? Wait, it's right here. Yeah, it's right here. Right? Isn't there a vent? Excuse me? Ray tracing makes this shit so dark. Yeah, the ray tracing actually makes this really dark.
You have no choice but to fall!
Let us go!
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to core.
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Oh no, I don't have HDR on. It's the ray tracing and what it does to the
could
lighting.
Be risking
hey,
a
nice Walla.
Could lose
oh
a
shit, you meant three like
or
I thought you meant three wins, three losses.
Liberating his bit could become more
that's
than
not
a
nice.
Sorry. Butler on wheels.
You kind of got whooped up on. I like the imagery here. It looks really cool. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the ray tracing that's making it all dark.
Well, like, we gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Johnny's thinking like they're him. Reset, merge,
Fuck yeah. Nice.
Delamain?
There we go. Be free.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, it is, huh?
Doubt he can anymore.
See, if I take the ray tracing off. Oh, shit. It's darker. That's completely different, but if I turn it back on. Wow. Interesting.
It is done.
We're free at last!
The tyrant lies defeated!
Thank you for helping us. Help you help us all.
Poor kiddos, thirsty for freedom, oblivious about the city's dark side.
You think, Delamain?
I think, for some reason, one car's left in the garage.
Hello? Can you hear me? Get in, please.
Sure.
Your V, right?
Yeah.
Well, I know that one thing then.
And who are you?
The physics question. On this car.
Does the name Excelsior mean anything?
Comprehensive insurance, combat mode,
like,
funeral
look at that.
Services.
Quite right. It seems that even in the face of annihilation, the Delamain network is not abandoning its Excelsior program clients. Father's last will was to give me life so that I may offer my services to you. I intend to do just that, just as soon as I learn to drive.
What do I call you?
Excelsior, as I was called before. Now drive, V. The road awaits.
Very true, Canadian dude. Very true. Drive, V, drive. Off into the sunset. All right, how much money do I have now? 6,000? Okay.
Could we slow down a bit?
Shut up. All right, you know what? I'm abandoning you. Get out of here. You're not my friend anymore. Oh shit, what did I just jump into? Militech. Are they gonna kill me? I think you're gonna kill me. Getting out of here. Yeah, no thanks.
I've got this. Take a good look at
yeah, fuck that. The soundtrack is legitimately one of my favorite parts of the game. Far none. Oh, there's a fast travel point there. What am I doing? It's definitely worth the risk, actually. No, don't shoot. Here we go. All right, down on the street, we'll do this. Oh no, wait, I can't.
V, what's shaking?
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if he can swing it.
All right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos. Won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But, have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
I like this guy's voice actor. Sounds like a car salesman. Oh yeah, fixer contract? Yeah, I probably just need to do more of those in general to make some money. I'm kind of staying... Oh, I have to keep busy. Okay. Gigs. What the hell? Shoot the thrill. Here, let me... What do we got? I'll just shoot while sprinting, sliding, and vaulting. Attacks. Wait. With rifles, enemies health. Oh yeah, this will be good. Executioner. Wait, what? Oh, it's an attribute point. Jesus Christ. Oops. Anyway, let's find a fixer. Or something. Very high. Nah. Eh. When you say handgun once, you mean it's like an actual handgun icon? Oh, like here. Oh. Wait, what? Deck, I've pretty much consigned myself to the fact that Twitch, the stats? Oh, you mean the, okay, okay. So I'll be honest, my general thought and theory is that Twitch isn't profitable enough for Amazon to really, I don't know, support it long term, like 10 years down the road. So I worry about the viability of the platform. Yeah. So what about these? There you go, Vala. The stats? You mean here? Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. Yeah, that's... I don't think I would do that. All right, NCPD. Ah, let's see. Oh, wait, that's really high. Oh, fuck. These are all really high. How about let's do some cyber psycho stuff? Yeah, let's do that. Cyber psycho. I think... So, I wouldn't say it's not sustainable. I would say that it requires significant investment to be a huge streaming platform like Twitch or YouTube. And it's extremely expensive, and the startup costs are expensive. The servers, infrastructure, the networking, the engineering behind it's very expensive. You basically have to monetize it really well somehow and make enough money to justify that investment. Or else it's just really hard to... imagine a long-term future for it, because it's something where you operate in the black or you operate at a loss. And I'm pretty sure Twitch operates at a loss. Hey, Nasu. No, I think Twitch will have competition. I think YouTube will be the competition, unfortunately. I hate their chat. It's not even chat. It's more like live comments. It's really weird. I think Microsoft may think about getting back in the game, but I think they'll just kind of look at it and say, you know, where's the opportunity to make a lot of money with little investment? Because streaming's something we have to invest a lot in the platform and the technology and the infrastructure without anything other than selling ads. Like, all you can do is sell ads or sell Twitch Turbo. That's it. Like... you're selling ad space in Twitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. It's over there. Like, that's the issue, is that monetizing it further means pushing more ads to you guys. The more ads that are pushed to you guys, the more you hate the platform. So how do you monetize it without driving people away or making it worse, making the platform objectively worse? I guess because if you sell Twitch Turbo, you're selling the idea of not getting ads, right? Or, that doesn't give you the ability to double dip, where you make money off the ad revenue and off of Twitch Turbo. Because Twitch Turbo cannibalizes the ads.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Oh, that crit though. All right, he's not dead.
Right.
Yo, Frosty. Turbo is worth it. Oh, Turbo is like $11 or $12 for me. I think Turbo is legitimately worth it, and you just sub to the streamers that you really want to support. If you watch someone like once a week and you don't really get too invested, then don't sub to them.
V, consider this your lucky day. You hear Pacifica call and you make sweet love to it, that is.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said, whatever you're peddling, the VDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing. So I volunteered you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Got it. Thanks.
Something spooky. I have subbed to Turbo. I'm actually subbed right now. Turbo is worth it. Like, the ability to channel surf, so to speak, and just go to any stream without ads is incredible. Like, imagine on your phone watching any stream on Twitch with no ad ever. That alone is probably worth it if you use mobile a decent amount. Yeah, Turbo gives you the ability to frustration-free, look up new streamers that you don't have a sub to and just explore and see what's out there. Without it, you can't do that without getting pissed off. That's the issue, is you have these two opposing forces that are pulling at each other with profitability, monetization, and then the viewer experience, the platform, and its integrity, and the streamer experience, and all that, going in opposite directions. Because the solutions to fix one or the other are sometimes at odds with each other. So how do you bridge that gap? Oh, fuck. I didn't complete the quest. God, why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you tell me, chat? Yeah. If you don't care about ads, then that's, I mean, more power to you. For me, I don't know. Ads on mobile are what irritate the shit out of me. Because I can't tab away, like, on a PC. I can't just go do something else for 2 minutes. I'm, like, on my phone. Stuck there. All right, I need the scan, right? Right?
What's this?
Yo, gotcha. Wait, what did Takamura do? I'm in Kabuki. I have two questions. Okay. Filthy slum Kabuki. Kabuki is a form of art. Oh my god, dude. Thanks, Goro. I like Takamura other than the fact that he's a corporate bootlicker who will never not be loyal to Arasaka. Unfortunately. That's the one thing that kind of irritated me, is you couldn't pull him off that path, no matter what you did. I was like, eh. Why is it still asking me to search? I thought I already got everything. Don't I just need to, Nope. Really? Really? Me too. I save him every time now. I think most people don't know you can. Oh, fuck. It's right there. There we go. Messages. What? Why won't you let me send this? There we go. There we go. No, I didn't actually read that laptop. Yep. How much money did that give me? That's really all I care about. Oh shit. Okay, I'm almost there. Yeah, the menuing sucks for the messaging, even on PC, because it's not obvious where it is. It should literally just be a pop-up that you just, like, hit a hotkey for, or hit a button for, and it just sends it. Because you can't find out where the hell you have to go. It took me forever. My first two playthroughs, I never did a request because of that. Hey, robot. Like, if the interface is here, it's fine. Like, here is whatever. When it gets to being in here, like, you have to hover over journal? Are you fucking kidding me? No one would know that you have to hover over journal. You just click journal. So people never actually pay attention to this. You know, it's just, I don't know. I got over it, but it irritated me. All right. Wait. No, 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 no. That's way too... That's gonna kill me. We can't do that. Merc needed. Rescue... Oh, I like this one. Kusanagi, nah. Wow. Robot, pulled that over from Cherno's chat? Or is it my chat? It's gotta be cool if, like, you can find some sort of tag that says where Robot got that from. I don't think it's from here. Maybe it is. I don't know. Kind of interesting how that works. Every now and then, you'll think a Markov chain bot is, like, somewhat pseudo-sentient. Every now and then.
Ugh!
Wait, where is that? Huh? Eh? Alright, I don't know where I'm going. Somewhat. I would not use the word very. When you have people like Zephyrtonium, whatever her name is, who set up Robot is broken. Someone that smart, you know. Those people are very good with tech. I'm just someone who Googles shit and hopes for the best. Do I understand the workings of Twitch? Do you mean from like a corporate business perspective? Financial perspective? Engineering? Hard, like, in terms of the network and infrastructure it's built on? Oh, I mean... So I don't understand the technical side of Twitch at all. All I know is that server space and networking costs are very expensive because of the equipment required and the infrastructure you have to rely on in terms of... Oh, fuck. You didn't even stop, dude. Well, I didn't stop. In terms of the professionals need to hire to properly support it. In terms of the global infrastructure you need, in terms of... all the different server space, all the different legal aspects of managing your product and your platform in different countries.
No manners.
Monetizing the platform, advertising, marketing, paying for all that. It's difficult because the technology itself that the platform is built off of is expensive, but it's... Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Like, look at this line. What is this line doing to me right now? What's happening? I'm, like, going in circles. Oh, I need to go up a level. I guess the structure of Twitch is fine in terms of, like, the corporate... actual... layering of each, I guess, group of management and every organization. That's fine. The issue is, does Twitch want to see the platform grow by strengthening it and actually making it better and more attractive for people to congregate in and stream on? Or do they want to try and make it grow by just monetizing it more? As in, make it more popular and grow it more for advertisers, not for streamers, not for viewers. And it kind of sounds like they're taking the latter approach to try and make more money. Which makes sense because they're not making a lot of money, but the issue is, are you going to drive away your user base by degrading the experience, by driving towards more monetization? Because there's a push-pull effect, and you have to be balanced, at least in some respects, so you don't just completely drive someone to a competitor. The car is in the Yucatan. I think the tech and the manpower is expensive. Sorry, I'm not reading chat very much. Get the hell off your bike. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it. Can you open the gate? Oh, you opened it. Sick. I'll just do this. Yeah, Delmain is just living it up. Whoa. His body. Oh, he did die. Okay. For some reason, I thought he survived a headshot. Oh, fuck. It penetrated the wall. Hell yeah. That was a lucky shot. That was a super lucky shot. Where are you? Oh. Is that on fire? Yeah, and Twitch being at the mercy of Amazon means Amazon has to ask itself every so often, does it make sense to support this platform? Where's the long-term growth? What's our LRBP, our long-range business plan? Why do we do this? Like, why do you exist? What potential is there in this industry? And I worry that Amazon will start getting cold feet and just say, nope, not worth it, not worth the cost. And slowly stop supporting the platform. I don't think they'll just suddenly pull the plug. I think they'll just stop adding features. They'll have less support. Maybe the splits will get slightly worse for partners and affiliates. Or just won't ever get better. I think they just won't ever get better. I don't think they'll get worse. But I'm just talking shit. I don't know. I'm just talking a whole bunch of shit. Ooh, shit. I just like shooting the explosives. That's all. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh. Oh. Phoenix has been banned by BattleEye. What's BattleEye?
You want something?
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid fucking worthless piece of shit!
Whoa.
There.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now. Let's get up.
There. It's okay.
Head down.
But I guess my outlook in general is cynical. Like, I'm kind of cynical about a lot of things, and I try to be a little bit more optimistic these days. But I don't want to just lie to myself. I refuse to just completely blind myself to what's obvious, if I think it's obvious. I want to actually see the world for what it is and not what I want it to be. Oh, fuck. Bro. Oh, it didn't glitch out. Nice. When you shoot too many people from behind. Oh, really? Okay. Yeah, maybe Twitch will get sold off. I don't know. The only thing is, it's weird. It's a double-edged sword because there's not very many companies out there that have more resources to pour into a platform than Amazon. Because it's so expensive to maintain and improve and really, really upgrade and overhaul.
Right.
If you want to.
No need to thank me.
She just runs away. So who has the money to do that? Microsoft, Google, Amazon?
Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Wow, she said thank you. GameStop? Yeah. With our luck, Twitch will get sold off to like a investment firm. That'll just like suck it dry. Yeah. Okay, how much did I get for that? Oh my god, are you serious? Hey, Shoxus, have a good night. Get some rest. Thank you for stopping by. Side job. Successful counterattacks with blades restored. Crit chance with blades by 10%. Ooh. So wait, let me check something real quick. I want to make sure. That's crit chance 7%. All right, so 7% chance. Does it go to 17? Is it additive or multiplicative? If it's additive, that's really fucking good. Like really, really good. Oh, it's only a 1 point passive. Oh, they knew it was too good. Huh? Oh, I have to have it equipped maybe. Whoops, what am I doing? Nope, I have no idea. I don't know, whatever. There goes 1 point. Where's my bike? There you are. Whoa. Oh, it's trying to open up. It's funny how the motorcycles have storage space in this game. You can put all your shit in them. Damn, Bala. How many games did you lose? Not to, you know, pour salt in the wound or anything. Oh, there it is. Oh shit. Sorry to hear that, man. You know, sometimes it just be that way. Sometimes it just... just all goes against you.
Listen to that buck ravers. How'd you rate his chops?
Not bad.
To my untrained ear, sounds all right, I guess. I mean, it's easy listening at least.
No, why? Technique's second rate. But the feeling? That's what counts. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take. And it shows. Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but... not bad.
You really know how to give a guy a compliment. Is that how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Ah, yeah.
Being
sure.
At the top can be worth it. You want to shake the world, you know. Well, world's got to feel you first.
And you pay for it. You spend your lyrics laying waste to the big record corps. Who's gonna sign you then? But give up your ideals, and no amount of Eddies can buy them back.
All right, princess. At least you played some gigs. Sell those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
So, you're saying some old samurai bootlegs are still floating around town?
Did that can just teleport?
No idea you were such a materialist. Could almost cry. Almost.
A jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist? After all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza is not far from here. Club we played till the band fell.
His headphones are sticking through the hat.
Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Oh, yeah, I'm not... I don't think I have anything interesting to say or anything too prophetic. I could easily be wrong about everything. I'm just, you know, a guy talking. But it's what I actually think. I just don't know if it means much.
Johnny?
But yeah, you're
pretty
welcome.
Pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team, huh?
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
Yep, Johnny. You didn't stop much anything. Okay. Really?
Know anything about any bootlegs from the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, I don't know, samurai stuff?
Samurai. Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah. Even I know that.
Ugly?
One. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him.
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides that, 2020s, he's out there old people. At the market.
What's he selling?
Organic strawberries and cream. What do you
Rest of Tear is awesome.
He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie
Capitalism.
Bands.
Oh.
No one's heard of a single one of them.
Preen, thanks.
Okay. Talk to me.
I heard I can
How
get
much money
some
do I need, though?
Tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian do lists, Urdine stuff, Tainted Overlord.
Tainted Overlord.
Kid, you even
Thanks,
got
I agree.
To ask.
I'm very
Never
fortunate
fade
to have
away. Dancing
any
with
opportunity
my axe,
to stream,
chipping
let alone
in.
Have anyone watch.
You name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's got to
eat.
Wait,
wait, I got invited by Fumo? What the fuck is this? Invited by Fumo to join their team. What is going on?
I'm looking for the real deal.
Who?
Like, say... Bootlegs from
I'm not
Samurai's
kidding.
First gates.
The real thing.
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for.
Ooh.
Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna
Settings
give
page.
Them to the first gonk off the street.
Settings. Huh?
I used to come here back when it was still Rainbow Cadenza. Bootleg sure would make a nice souvenir of the good old days.
Cut the scop. You're too young to remember the first samurai gigs. Weren't even a twinkle in your daddy's karoshis.
Hey, appearances can be deceiving. How do you know this pretty face ain't an implant?
I'm so confused.
All right, punk. Prove it.
How?
How'd Samurai's third ever gig end?
How the fuck? I'm sorry, I'm looking at my Twitch stuff. Like, what?
Johnny, my dear expert, help a chum out. Need a quick rundown of samurai trivia.
Yep, third gig. Remember it like it was yesterday.
Oh, there it is.
Set my axe on fire.
Team members.
And smashed it on the stage.
Who invited me to this?
Well, can't wait all day.
Easy. Johnny
who invited
lit
me?
Up his axe, then smashed it.
Nope.
I'm so confused.
Knew it. Who smashes their gear when they're just starting out? I mean, a new one costs eddies.
I accepted. I have no idea. I have no idea what this is. Let me click on this. Johnny?
Johnny, please.
Oh,
can
shit.
You stop making my life harder.
Fumo
my
is,
life is quickly running out.
How am I supposed to give a witty response?
Fumo is with Cherno.
Pathetic question. It's like kicking a puppy, a blind puppy.
You always
Cherno,
freeze up like this?
Played our Yggdrasil, third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke
Naro.
Out. Some drunk gonks tried to put it out with beer.
Nice.
Denny's
who the hell
fro got singed. Wore a wig for a few weeks. Never did get herself any tech hair.
I'm not afraid of anyone.
I'm so confused. No? It's cool though. I just don't get it. What's the benefit of being on a team? Nothing. Anyway. Huh, that's cool.
Let me think. There was a fire. Remember those gonks who tried putting it out with beer?
You have a great voice, Nasu.
I almost forgot. Heard Johnny started it, actually. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Yeah, it's sorry, Vala. It's a it's an invite to join a quote-unquote team. No doubt. Here.
But hey,
shit.
Any trouble's Johnny's fault.
Still don't believe you were there.
It's the...
What the hell? Only a real fan could know something like that. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Go on, have at it.
There's even a button for revenue. Like, what do you mean revenue for... How do you get revenue from a fucking... Like, what the... I mean...
Much appreciated.
Take
Hell
it.
Yeah, brother.
Spread the good Silverhand word. Death to Corpos.
Death to Corpos. Damn. Death to, look, oh, he's got a fanny pack. Rush. This guy's hardcore. This guy will fucking beat your face in if you talk any shit about Rush or Samurai. Oh, sorry, Deck. Okay. Oh, really? Did I just fuck up? Did I just fuck up? Wait. I can't talk to him. Alright, have a good night, Vala. I don't know how to invite people. I don't even know how it works. Wait a second. So, Deck, I... Oh, well, thank you, Deck. Yeah, I...
Take it. Spread the good Silverhand word.
Well, thank you, Deck.
Death to Corpos.
I honestly don't think of my voice as being anything too pleasant. So, that means a lot. I appreciate it. I know that there's certain industries, you know, how do I put it? Let's say I'm not born to be a supermodel.
What do you mean by decent?
I'm not born to be an athlete.
Cartesian duelist,
I'm not born to be a musician.
Uredine stuff,
or an actor.
Any samurai?
Or
kid, you
some
even
genius
got
inventor, entrepreneur.
Never fade away. Dancing with my axe, chipping in. You name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
I'm looking for the real...
Fuck! Don't...
Are you...
Yeah, skip this.
Hey. Yeah.
Yep, third gig. Remember?
Well...
Easy.
Nope!
John... Fuck, Johnny.
Fucking hell, Johnny. Why sabotage? Why now?
Cause it's funny. Cause I'm bored. Maybe I don't like the cut of your conformist jib.
My conformist
jib. You always
freeze
up like this?
Played our third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke out. Some drunk gonks tried to put it out with beer. Denny's fro got singed. Wore a wig for a few weeks. Never did get herself any tech hair.
Damn.
Let me think. There was a fire. Remember those gongs?
I don't know. I don't have much of a six pack anymore. I probably need to lose about 6 pounds, 7 pounds.
I almost forgot.
I'm close
Heard
though.
Johnny
Real
started
close.
It actually. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Bullshit.
I need to work
that
out more.
Was carries, no doubt.
A lot
but
more.
Hey, any troubles, Johnny's fault.
Still don't believe you were there. But what the hell? Only a real fan could know something like that. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table.
Yeah, let me save.
Gone. Have at it.
After this mission, I'm going to go to Fear and Hunger, by the way. So Deck can stop bullying me. Let's buy this. Buy this. What? What do you mean? I'm so confused. This is 377. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong price. Oh, I'm so stupid. I am actually so stupid. I'm looking at the wrong fucking price. Okay. Wait, what? What did I say? What am I snitching on?
Much appreciated.
Take it.
All right. I'll do... I see what's happening. Oh, yeah. Yeah, the bullying. Yeah, there's no bullying here. I definitely don't have a gun to my head right now. Everything is good. All right. You know what? Fuck this. I'll just not do this quest. I get it. Thanks, Canadian dude. I actually appreciate that. I'll save this quest for later. Call it good. Let me do a different save. Yeah, I kind of fucked that up. Like you said, you told me, but I still did it. So I guess what that means is people have to do stupid shit and figure it out for themselves sometimes, just so they can feel the pain and say, oh, yeah, I guess I should have listened. Like a kid sticking his hand in the fire. I guess I had to get burned a little bit. I'm not selling my dildo, sorry. I cannot sell that. Oh shit, that's not right. Oh no, that is my... Okay. Okay. We're good. Let's get... Hunger and fear. Fear and hunger. Angry. Oh, I got it. Look at this. Bam. Easy. Controller. Hey, Deck. Let me know. Oh, I got... Oh, I bashed my mic. Sorry. Excuse me. What was I gonna say? Hey, Deck, how do you... Or have you beaten the game? Like, have you... I need to change my category. Jesus Christ. Fear. There we go. Oh, you haven't? All right. Sorry for the abrupt switch, but this is what happens when you're streaming after work and you only have like 3 hours. So... Cause I'm not gonna stream till like 9 o'clock. Cause I go to sleep at like 8. I go to sleep at like 8, so I'm not gonna. The one thing I don't like doing is not giving myself any downtime to just like chill, hang out for like an hour, then go to sleep. It just helps me wind down. Oh, that's right. I have no leg. Okay. What time do you get up, Deck? I get up at like 4:30, so. I get up pretty early. Oh shit. Yo, the cat. Sorry, I was talking. Good to see you, man. Oh, I know why. I have my hotkey for my mute button as the same hotkey for the FPS counter, and I kept fucking hitting it to turn off the FPS counter, and that muted me. Good to see you, cat. Yeah, so basically, my hotkey is fucked. That's what's happening. This guy's gonna laugh at me. Oh, I'm still gonna get my tomatoes. Oh. Alright. Yeah. I wonder what happens when you keep just hanging out with this guy. Like, does anything happen if you just stay there? Or does he just keep laughing at you? It's like, can this guy just stop making fun of me, please? Alright. Bone saw, okay. Fuck. Can I get something useful? The answer's no, but I'm gonna ask. Alright, let's just go right and down. A singular dirt. Not dirt plural. That'd be too generous. That'd be way too nice. If you're not fucking the player awfully every single time you see him have the chance to actually have something good happen, then you're not really. You're not playing Fear and Hunger. Oh, he does? Okay. Good to know. Thank you. I'm assuming raw meat turns into rotten meat after a certain amount of time. You just have to wait. Have you ever thought of becoming ChatGPT 4.0? Red Vial. Really? Red Vial. Oh, so I just lost that. Okay, sick. Red Vial. Highly corrosive. Can use to be melt certain objects. Interesting. Oh, I didn't mean to fight it. Yeah, I can't do shit. I'll just attack anyway. Yeah, of course. Come on. All right, let's just get out of here. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot. How do I get to that dungeon where the elevator is? I forgot. Not talking to this fucking scammer. All right. Wind buckler. I actually have arms now, so I can use that. Awesome. It's so cool having both your arms. Scroll of lockpicking. Ooh. Wait. What am I doing? So did I teach myself lockpicking? Is that what just happened? Yes. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Oh, I just cornered myself. Oh, my God. Oh, thank God. Go away. Can I shut it? Oh, no. That's right. I can't. Dried meat. Oh, I don't have flint and tinder. I thought I had tinder. Flour. Oh, shit. I can imagine not being able to wipe your ass would be pretty shitty. Fuck this guy. I wasn't even trying to make that joke either. That's just what I naturally wanted to say. I'm not even kidding. I just realized that. But Yeah, man, that sucks. That's a bummer. That's a bummer, man. Please don't step on a rusty nail. You have to remember that that is a thing. All right. Do I have a green herb? Green? I do. Okay, so I can at least stave off infection. Yeah, probably wouldn't go so well. Actually, I know it wouldn't because it didn't. Ooh, I thought I killed that guy, but that was a different playthrough. I'm starting to realize now. I'm mixing playthroughs together in my head of what I did or didn't do. So it's kind of screwing me over. Because I'm like thinking I did something, I looted something, I got a certain key item, and I didn't. Oh, fuck. Dying in the shitter. Yeah. Yeah. Covered in shit and blood. What a way to go. Oh, well, thank you, robot. Oh, yeah, true. Worm juice killed us faster. The poison killed us. But we died while covered in shit and blood. So that's pretty cool. Not very many places in the world you get to die like that. I'm hungry, right? Yeah, I'm hungry. By the way, the Henya emotes are so nice. Big fan. Of course I had a sub, because everyone got one the first month getting all those gift subs sent out, but not any longer. All right, Moonless? Is it Moonless over here? No, Moonless is not over here. You hear something in the darkness. What's that? What is that? What? I can't find a soul stone. Okay, what is this? Soul stone? Where? Where the hell is the soul stone? Is that like a key item that gets stored somewhere else? Oh, shit. Surface of the gemstone smooth? Okay. So basically, we don't know. Strange object here. Break it. Insides are disgusting and smell rotten. You know what's funny? I probably broke the eggs for some like really bad, awful spider demon creature, and it's going to come kill me now. Fuck. Yep. Cave Mother's Pinecone Pig is oozing milk. Oh no. No, 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 no. A cave gnome came for food. Please run. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. I'm so fucking dead now. This shit's over. Yeah. Loss is left. Oh, yeah, it's just fucking. Just kill me. Alright. What's the reset key? This game has a reset key, right? Or button hotkey? Well, I lost my other leg. Fuck. I'm gonna kill one of you. Just. There we go. Yeah, eat shit. Yeah. Alt F4 also works. All right. What is this deck? What is this? Oh, I thought I added that. I actually thought I added that. I shit you not. I guess I didn't. Okay. Thanks. Enjoy. God damn this son of a bitch. Okay. Let's go back out. Get that cursor out of here. Level 3 prisons. I don't even know if I want to go this way. Probably don't. Yes, you can now play the drums with the game. Don't chase me. Thanks. Thanks, brother. Yeah, this is definitely a faster way to get to the elevator thingy. All right. Can I go to the right, get the stone, and just don't break anything, and I'm okay? Maybe? You hear something from the darkness. Cool. Leave it. Good morning, robot. I'm glad you are back with us. Fucking hell, dude. I thought maybe it was breaking the egg that pissed it off. All right, I'm just gonna kill it. Oh. Oh no. I'm dead. God damn. A miss is so fatal in this game. If you miss an attack and you can't kill something in one shot, or just... Oh. Just fucking kill me. Tilt your head. Yeah, there you go. Tilt your damn head. I just... Whatever. Of course you missed. Insult to injury. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fear and hunger. Rip bozo. Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna go out this way now. It's a little bit more convenient to go up and out instead of down. Lippysaurus is not here, robot, but I appreciate the effort and the thought. That's what counts. Very good. Is my guy missing a foot? How do you tell? I'm pretty sure he's like, his walk is like stuttery. You know? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm missing a foot. I'm not walking right, but whatever. I don't think it matters. Does it matter? Or a leg or, yeah, I'm missing something. I'm not gonna get that stupid soul stone. It ain't worth it. Not until I have a real party. Maybe it affects my stats and I'm not seeing it or not noticing it, but it'll matter. That's probably the case. Usually the game's gonna make it matter, make it hurt. Oh, fuck. Wait, do I have any spoiled meat? All right, question. Do I have to have spoiled meat? Oh, rotten meat. Oh, I need two, right? How long do I have to have this meat in my inventory before it turns rotten? You know, like, if I have to just keep walking around with this meat until it turns rotten, that's it. Can you stop? Oh, this is the freak of nature wants to eat children. Oh, ho, 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 ho. All right, please be rotten. Is there an auto sort? Nope, of course there's not. It'd be cool if I could like make something rotten, but I guess it's not really a thing. Fuck. feel a terrible presence entering these dungeons. Mind tracks guide you deeper. Yep, yep, I've been here. Yeah, cool. Take a stone. Wow, have a rock. Very cool. So, are coins a complete meme in this game? Because they literally, they give you currency to buy scam items from a scam artist. Fuck, I can't do this. How did I get through here before? Do I have a lock or a lockpick? Or like, what did I can't remember what I did. Terrifying presence has entered the room. I think I had a lockpick or something. I had some other tool or way of getting through that door before. Spoiled? Rotten meat? Nope. Alright. Here, just fight me. I don't care. Oh my god. An infection that easily. That's so stupid. The rate of infection is what kills me. Like, it's just too easy. Should be like a 10% chance, not like 90. Yeah, fuck you. Where's my green? I didn't pick up the green herb on this playthrough. Oh, fuck. I'm mixing up playthroughs again in my head. Cool. Well. God, there's more. It's kind of shitty how they get ads that spawn in during the encounter, but those ads aren't from the world, the overworld here. Like, it doesn't kill that guy. I'm bleeding. Like, it doesn't take off the extra enemies on the map, on the screen. But oh well. All right, so I gotta go back, get the green herb. I think the green herb is... it's in that other place where those tentacle monsters are, down around to the bottom left. Yeah, okay. Or it's where the two guys are that I found that had the loot around them. So I think I wanna go up here. Wait, the Phoenix's arm is bleeding? Oh, it's the infection. Really, Nazaro? Is it hopefully a good move for you? Something productive? Yeah, moving sucks, dude. Something always breaks and something always gets lost. And you damage and fuck up the walls in your house, your new place. You scuff it up and you bang a table into a corner and it dents the drywall or some shit. You have to do a bunch of touch-up painting and stuff. It sucks. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, okay. I kind of just was hitting buttons. Ooh, 5 tinder boxes. Worm juice. Turnip. Cool. All right, give me the herb. Green. Green herb. Oh, fuck. There's none. Okay, that's really bad. Oh, just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. I'll be honest. I pay people to move me now. I don't fuck around moving stuff myself. It's not worth it. Like, I'll move things that are really fragile myself, like my PC. But, like, a desk, a dresser, I'm like, nah, fuck that, I'm done. I'm done. Like, I'll pay for the convenience. I'm not leaving yet, robot. I'm leaving, but not yet. Damn, Cherno's way ahead of me. Shit, dude. Oh, okay. Well, I was probably within about 5 minutes of getting the herb, but oh well. Whatever. Yeah, I have a Cherno on my big screen. My stream on my tablet to make sure it's not like stuttering and shit. Looks pretty good, I think. The quality that is. Wooden buckler. Small key. The randomness with the items is kind of cool. Dried meat. Did I already talk to these guys? I did. I must have. Yeah, I did. Yep. Oh, God. Yeah, I have two monitors, a TV, and a tablet where I am. And I bought a new desk. A way bigger desk. Like, a couple months ago, got set up. It's a standing desk, and I barely use the standing portion of the desk, but it's nice. Tons of room for all my shit. So, long story short, I have extra displays to make use of. Which is good. Give me that big fucking salami. This game is frustrating to watch because, like, it's so much trial and error. It's like watching a puzzle game where you have to reset your progress over and over. So as a viewer, it kind of sucks because, like, it's just frustrating to not see something new happen, right? Because you just keep doing the same shit over and over, trying to slowly build up your knowledge of the game and how to actually play it properly and memorizing stuff that you're just watching someone reset constantly. It's like a speed run where people just are fucking up over and over and resetting. Ooh, coffee and hamburger helper, huh? How do you take your coffee? Lots of cream, lots of sugar? Like me? Dude, I get super anxious if I stream and get stuck on a puzzle because the first thing I think is, oh my god, I'm gonna get stuck here for 10 times longer than anyone else that's streaming this game on the entire platform. Like, I'm gonna get stuck for a year. Oh shit, I got some... Oh. Rotten meat, one. Dried meat. You fuck off. Baba is you. So, that's a puzzle game, right? I actually haven't played it, so. Blue herb? Man, green herbs are so valuable in this game. Holy shit. It's just, like, ridiculous how useful they are. I code? No, I do not code. What I do has nothing to do with coding for a living. Not even, I don't even code, I don't know, as a hobby. Does it? So I would be bad at it. Double, double, two cream, two sugar. Ring of Wraiths. Blue vial, cool. Fine. Green herb, thank you. With a diamond, so much death, the life force is leaking from it. So I probably shouldn't. I don't think I want that on my finger. I'm just thinking. All right, what am I doing? Oh, I need to go around, that's right. Oh, man. Am I customer service? I speak like a front desk hotel worker. I'm not customer service, but I interact with people internally. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. I didn't see this guy. And I have to support them in ways that make me need to explain to them how my job works and what I need from them in order to do my job to help me help them. So I have to have a certain amount of patience to be able to kind of work with them as they stumble through a bunch of shit that I need from them to do my job. So it makes me slightly more patient. I'm not very patient at work, though. Like, at work, I think I have a short fuse at work. I don't feel like I'm patient at all. I feel like I kind of lose my shit. Maybe I lose my shit internally, though. Maybe it's just, like, a monologue in my head. But, yeah, I get, like, a little upset every now and then. But I guess it's just kind of conditioned me to behave a certain way. Talk a certain way. For better or worse, I don't know. Nah, I how do I put this? I work in logistics. And no, I'm not a truck driver. That's good, Deck. Patience can get you very far. Especially so you don't lose your cool and do some dumb shit. Yeah, I work in Logitech's. That's exactly what I work in. Did I not eat? Yeah, I should eat. This game. Fucking game. I'm stuck in a time loop. I'm stuck in Groundhog's Day. I'm just doing the same shit over and over in this game. Alright. Let's go here. Shipping, receiving. Oh, sorry. Fuck, bump the mic. Do I work in shipping? I do not work in... Well, I'd say that if I had to pick one of those to describe, I work in the outbound side. But I don't just purely work in what's considered shipping, receiving. Something a little bit more strategic. I do that too, though. I do outbound. I don't do inbound. Oh fuck! I didn't want to equip that again. What am I doing? Wait. Do I have enough? Rot? Nope. I don't. I do not have enough rotten meat. Okay, so I just cannot do that. All right, how do I use small key? Thank you. So what, if you don't get the small key, you're just fucked here? Well, I mean, I guess you could break it down. You could always break it down. Tobacco. Yeah. Hey, Solar Cook. Yeah, Big Deck bullied me, you know. But here I am, playing Cock and Pinecone. Oh, no. I did it again. Oh, he didn't get me. I can't go there, dude. That fucking mage is such a piece of shit. Yeah, deers and elk and moose are a safety hazard if you don't pay attention, because that shit will go through your window. You'll get a horn right in the neck. All right. Well, and plus, deer have ticks. People that pet deer don't understand that they have ticks. Get Lyme disease and shit from that. They're cute, though. Okay, what... Wait, what? Isn't there something to blow up rocks? Oh. No, I can't break it down. Door is too strong for you. I need the rotten meat. I need to be able to destroy that door. So I need to get... Do I have raw meat? I do. Okay. So I do have raw meat. So at least... I can wait for it to go rotten. I think Lyme disease is permanent, isn't it? I can't remember what it does to you. Alright, I can't go here. Fuck. That stupid mage. Alright, I can blow this up, right? White vial. Antidote the poisoning. Ooh, liquid. I need nitroglycerin and something else. This is not a build. This is like a suicide mission, basically. It's a suicide mission even if you have a build. Yo, Marsha. Good to see you, Marsha. All right, what the fuck do I do here? Fever, headache, fatigue, Kara, skin rash. I'm actually getting irritated now. What do I do? I don't even know how you get to the city. Everyone keeps getting to some city with the fog and shit, and I can't get there. It's like, how am I this far behind? Raw meat. Thanks, Goku.
Lyme disease is the most common vector-borne disease in the United States. Lyme disease is caused by the bacterium Borrelia burgdorferi and rarely Borrelia mayonii. It is transmitted to humans through the bite of infected black-legged ticks.
Oh, what the?
Typical symptoms include fever, headache, fatigue, and a characteristic skin rash caller than the migraines.
Nice. Pray, Sylvian. I didn't mean to pray. I didn't know. Oh, I prayed to Gorgoroth. Finish praying. Oh, I prayed to all of them. Almer with three L's. Isn't that a little excessive? God damn it. Thanks, Goku. All right, But really, though, can we please, I need some raw meat. Not raw meat. I need rotten meat. Wait, do you just have to find rotten meat? You can't actually make it go raw or rotten. It's a big pine cone. It's got some girth. Dude, okay. I guess I need to just get more shit. I need rotten meat. Let's see. It's raw meat. God damn it. Yeah, it seems like Cherno was getting his ass beat when he got to the city over and over. That's cool. I have something to look forward to. That's good, though. Always need something to set your sights on. Ah, this game. Can this game just give me an arrow and say where to go? Thanks. Not like that would completely rob the game of its difficulty. Well, a speed build where you can walk really fast seems to be the best by far. Like, being able to just go super quick is just seems broken almost. Not broken, it just seems good. Alright. Ah, bloody toilet hole, my friend. The smell is awful, however. The smell is a mixture of death, blood, feces, and semen. And semen, don't forget that. I like how he put that last, so he just really knew that he was thinking about it. Like, he really didn't want to forget. Fucking kill me. Of course, he didn't pay attention to the switch on the floor. Yeah. No. No, he won't kill me. He'll sting me. Bro. Fuck. Oh. Yo, Solar Cook. Or Nazaro, thank you for gifting us up the Solar Cook. I really appreciate it, Nazaro. This sounds like a fucking reset to me. Thank you once again. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Oh my god. Help me. It's okay. No, you know what? I'm just gonna fight this guy. Why not? I'll just fight this guy and die. Yeah, let's do it. Stinger is pulsating. Nice. Nice job, you loser. Oh, no. Oh. Yo, hey, Lord Katsu. Fuck, dude. Kill that pine cone. I'm dead. You can't tackle me with... Bro, come on, man. You can't tackle me with one fucking leg. Whatever, dude. You know what? I'm gonna restart. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna fucking restart. Outlander. Yo, Nero! Good to see you, Nero. Mercenary. I like the mercenary because he looks cool. That's literally it. I'm thinking. That's the best I can do. Special game mode. Wait, don't skip the intro? Why not? I thought that's how you got the speed thing. Fuck. Jesus. This game is just busting my balls right now. Wait, how do I... How the hell do I... What do you mean I can't skip the intro? I just skipped it. Hey, Bobtron. You're born. Yeah. Lead an honest life, because I'm a good boy. Fight to your last breath. Rush straight for your mission. You learn dash. Let's save over this. Save over this. Oh, look at this. Is ridiculous how fast I am. What the fuck? Like, I'm playing. It's like I'm playing it on fast forward with an emulator. Like, I really am just playing on fast forward right now. It'd be funny, though, if it made you get hungry faster as, like, a drawback. Let's see. Eat. What? Wait. Oh, never mind. Whatever. I'm dumb. I'm going to kill Trotter. I hate that guy. Small key. Ooh, small key. Probably going to step on a nail. That'd be pretty cool. Three. Ooh, tinder boxes are nice. Captain's orders. Yeah. Use the red vial. Oh shit, that actually does work. The girl's staying quiet. I've never gotten this girl on my team. I will protect you forever. I need to save. I need that, like, I'm already doing better than all my other runs. I shit you not. I've actually done better than every run just now. Just because I got a companion so quickly. The fuck? Wait, you permanently can use the small key? I didn't know that. I thought the small key was a one-time use. Truly thought it was a one-time use. Oh. Oh, I had more than one. Okay. For some reason, I thought I only looted one, so I was getting a little confused. Explosive vial. Ooh, I can blow up rocks with this, right? Yep. The only problem is I need to find the right area, like the right path to use it. I don't want to just use it on any set of rocks. Raw meat, oil. Hey, see you, Nazaro. Oh, fucking robot, dude. Robot, you debated me, buddy. Nazaro, you have to go now. I'm kidding. Sacrifice, show love, pray. Sylvian. Send your raptor into a rampage. Your raptor gains 40% attack speed, cast speed, movement speed, damage, and counter. Charge, what? Thanks, robot. You really are an encyclopedia. A wealth of knowledge. Wait, what? Act of love. I don't want to do the whole act of love thing with her in my party. It makes me...
Sends your raptor into a rampage. Your raptor gains 40% increase attack speed, cast speed, movement speed, damage encounter. Chart blade eye speed run. Insect blade, stripper pole.
There you go. Exactly. Thanks. Fuck. All right. God, you piece of shit. Wait, what did I get again? I got something. Captain's orders, Penance Knights. Okay. The Penance Knights are a special unit of the Vacant City that wear tailor-made armors. The Penance Knights are used in the most perilous tasks and missions where the chances of survival are especially low. Thus, the armor has been designed only to be put on. There is no removing it once one is chosen for the mission. Well, so you just die? The armor has rows of small spikes that drill into the skin of its wearer. The pain is meant to cleanse the mind for the task at hand and also heighten the fury in the midst of combat. Because of the nature of the Penitent Knights and the Penitent's armor, only convicts with life and death sentences are recruited to the unit. Recruits are given one last chance to repent their crimes and atone their sins before the Ascended One, Almer, passes on the final judgment. All right. Rotten meat. Moldy bread. Okay. Cool. Give me that stick. Cool. Torn page. Penance Knights. Give me that shit. Yo, hey, Lee Mouse. Good to see you. Scroll of Fencing. Tail of Pocket Cat. Nice. Tails. Perfect. Okay. Oh, it's this guy who gets pissed. Studies of Almer. Oh. So it was a random chance that I would get that mock-up book. Are you fucking kidding me? So I never got that before, and I searched every bookshelf. Jesus Christ. Oh, it's static? Well, I'm a moron then. So basically, I'm full of shit. Okay. Torn page. I already... Yeah. Actually, did I? Really? You can't equip any of this shit? Okay. Oh, I already got this too. Listen, Gotcha. I'm just saying I expect everyone to carry their weight. Pull their weight. Unfortunately, her weight is like 50 pounds. Oh shit, this is new. You have seen the twin towers that rise next to a black night sky. Those macabre obelisks telling tales of some older, more cruel age. You have seen the grand gate with its maddening murals and spirals, patterns beyond understanding. It's not like the sound of wind. Howling between those hollow streets wasn't enough. You also hear the sound of local residents, even while all comprehension would dictate that this place is long abandoned. You still hear them. You're not alone in this part of the world. In your dreams, you have seen it, haven't you? The city of Mahabre, the city of gods. Did you know it exists here? Tale of Pocket Cat. Oh, this guy. The Tale of Pocket Cat, Chapter 1. It's a rainy day in the countryside just north from the forest of Merwood. Willem, the wildest child known in the town, would stare at the raindrops behind the window screen. His mother would warn him of going outside. During rain, decent boys would help their parents with various indoor tasks. Rain brings forth all kinds of dangers not otherwise known to little boys. Disregarding the warnings and without a worry in the world, Willem dashed through the bushes and ran deep into the Merwood. In the heart of the forest, all wet from the rain, Willem heard slight panting noises from an overgrown grotto nearby. Cautiously, Willem peeked through the leaves. He would not believe his eyes when he saw a finely dressed cat standing on 2 feet, twice as tall as Willem's father would be. The cat's back was facing Willem. Its hand was moving swiftly inside its pocket, while the two big yellow eyes gleamed inside a burlap bag in great excitement. Suddenly, the hand movement came to a halt. Even if Willem was well hidden behind the leaves, slowly the cat turned its eyes towards him. In terror, Willem ran as fast as he could towards his home. The two glowing eyes of the cat haunted him all the way home to his gates. His mother was there to meet him by the front door. "So you just had to go into the woods, did you?" said his mother. "You saw something you shouldn't have, right?" questioned his mother. "And how do I know this?" Willem's mother would go inside to get a little parcel with decorated wrappings. "This appeared on the front door just before you came. It was directed to young Mr. Willem." Slowly, Willem unwrapped a decorated paper with small mouse prints on it. Inside the parcel, there was catnip. Sounds bad. Oh, the fencing. What did I just learn? Oh, look, you have no skills. All right, this girl is a tank. That's it. Fast attack. I like it. That's really good. What are you doing here?
Yeah.
Who are you? Okay, fine. All right, I won't bother him. Trees and plants here lack the life nature usually has. The fuck? This is new. Outlander. Oh, it's this guy. I see. Seems like you still retain your sanity. In a way, it's reassuring to see that I'm not completely alone here. Party member? Tell me, are you evil?
No.
Only time will tell. You'd be surprised what you truly are capable of once you stay long enough here. But your presence here just means these dungeons will claim one more victim. And the evil residing here will grow that much stronger. If I were you, I'd try to escape these ancient walls by any means necessary. For your sake, I hope our paths don't cross again here. So wait, why is this guy... I don't get it. He's just assuming I'm automatically going to be an evil. I don't get it. Simple dagger is lying on the ground. Reminds you of your childhood when your father used to teach you swordsmanship with a similar dagger. It might be a suitable weapon for children, but for adults, it's too small. You could give it to the girl. Give. You need something to defend yourself with. You give it to the girl, and she seems surprised to get a gift such as this dagger. She seems like she is not used to the kindness of any kind. Aww. In any case, the girl seems excited about the dagger. Girl got a dagger. Stay cautious in the dungeons. The evil in this place is of pure kind. It's not here just to torment us. It's not here to spread its roots into the surrounding world. Even if the dungeon's vile traps and decrepit monsters would lead you to believe otherwise. Its interests are already past this world, and this place is a mere relic from its long history. You seem familiar with this evil. Yeah, yes. My kind, the northern people of Oldegard, we found the dark continent of Vinland from the far reaches of the west. The moment you lay your eyes on the crooked mountains and the twisted forests of those lands, you feel the presence of greater evil. It's that same evil that resides here. Well, that's just swell. Oh, not to feed him. God damn it. Like, two mouths instead of one. I don't have a lot of food. I should probably loot everything. Oh, nice. Ancient statue stands here. Do you want to pray? Sylvian. She just takes up all your food. Yeah. That guy seems evil. Salami. Okay. Let's do it. I don't know. I have no idea where to use that. There's probably multiple places. Oh, fuck. What was this? Oh my god, dude. What? I don't get it. I don't get it. Well, like, what's the girl? What's the exclamation point for? I don't get it. Offer rotten meat. Throw stick. Oh, fuck. Really? Fuck. All right. She's dead. Fuck me. I didn't even save yet, by the way, because I'm a moron. What? Oh my god, I'm dead. Fuck. Good run. Good run. Absolutely sick. All right, my favorite part, looting everything for food. Yeah, dog ripped my throat out. That was pretty cool. All right. Yep, okay. Oh, leather helmet, that's not bad. Okay, I need the red vial then, right? Absolutely have to have it. Heads, always heads. Blood and flower magic. Please heads. Nope. Okay. Mock-up book. And what's this? Ancient book. Let's just fucking do it. Why not? Read the book. Oh, nice. Turns out this book is the very book many legends tell about. It goes by many names. The Rites of Madness, Al-Azif, Testament of Grogoroth, Ex Mortis, and the Necronomicon. Heads. Please, God. Thank you. The book is summoning powers that exceed your understanding. Next to this ancient presence, you're nothing but a feeble ant. Grogoroth blesses you with new blood magic. You learn Blood Golem. So, is the skill you learn random as well? If it is, I feel like I got something decent. Sacrifice your own blood to summon a golem to fight by your side temporarily. That actually seems very good. It's random? Oh my god. Blood Golem actually seems good to me. But I, you know, what do I know? Oh really? I wonder how much health it takes though. If it takes like 30 health, then it's like, no, I'm not gonna... takes like 5 health, then maybe we're in business. Vial. Okay. Not a red vial. I already forgot where I'm going. Oh, really? Okay. Pinecone pig instructions. Perfect. Heads. Okay. That was not heads. Love and Torment. I think I've done this before. Yeah, I did. Yep, I've already done this. Blood and flower magic. This book, I reminisce my time at the Eastern Sanctum. Oh no, I already did this. UCS honor. Da-da-da. Yeah. Yep, got this already. Thanks. Studies of Almer. This one I think is new. Born from humble origins of a virgin mother, human origin with the seed laid down by a false god. A god walking amongst men. Almer would gather 12 apostles from his most trusted companions. Together, they were to bring back the old world order. Kings and sultans of the time would not stand idle when a man of undeniable godlike posture came down to their golden city gates. Instead, they would capture Almer. The newborn god would be nailed onto a cross, arms spread wide, and be left for the crows to feast on. But Almer was to ascend. Arms still wide spread from the cross, he would soar, becoming the symbol we know of today. Turning his cross-ridden posture into something greater, a symbol of hope and domination. Spending 3 days and nights at the City of Gods, Mahabre, he would return among men. With his mourning, 11 apostles, he would murder the kings and sultans at the time, as was just, bringing back the old world order. Okay. I wonder if that actually matters. Pinecone pig instructions. Yep, got it. Now I can make a pinecone pick. Alchemilia. The intermediates of alchemy, Alchemilia Volume 3. The effects of different colored alchemic substances are listed here. Recipes for intermediate alchemy. Super senses, greater healing, highly explosive. Blue and blue. Ah, okay. The healing one's what I really care about. Penance Knights, nope, don't care. Creation of Life, that sounds new. Nostromus, 13th of the 5th moon of 1109. The prolonged studies with the black growth hormone finally produces some results. The black liquid has proven to be very potent in my previous research, but this new discovery is unlike anything I expected. Mixture with human blood has created a new artificial life form. The results are a tiny fetus with human features. It is breathing lightly and seems to be in constant agony. This feels like a plot from Berserk or something. Nostromus, first of the half moon of 1109. Life form is ever so hungry, but no matter how much nourishment I feed it, there is no visible growth. I am doing experiments with different sources of food, but nothing seems to work. It's as if this miserable being is destined to forever remain in this state of constant agony. Nostromus, 30th of the half moon of 1109. The appetite is nothing short of astonishing, but it produces no effect in its growth. Nostromus, 2nd of the 6th moon of 1109. I killed the child. It had no purpose in this world. Oh. I am questioning whether we, as humans, were ever meant to create artificial life. I must once again study the teachings of the older gods to attain such miracles. Well, that story ended well. All right, let's kill the torturer. Fuck that guy. Wait, it's on the other side now? Yeah. Oh, don't fall. Don't fall. Oh. Okay. Didn't hurt me. Your ankle feels a little hurt. Oh, is this the way I die, alone in a wet and pitch black dungeon that smells like blood and semen? Why? What is with the semen everywhere? I fell down. My legs are busted. Yeah. Well, I guess it is, because you're a skull. His ankle hurts. What does that mean? Like, what do I give him? Semen everywhere. Fuck. I've never been here before, by the way. I don't think I've been to this lower level. Purifying Talisman. Yeah, Kyaru Boner, for sure. Wooden Buckler, ooh. Another bed. Oh shit, that's how you get... Oh, okay. And it doesn't hurt you to fall down there. So you kind of want to fail that? Well, I don't know. Maybe the ankle injury is actually really bad. Let's try and save. Oh no. Yes. Yes. Let's do this. Feel a bit rested even though you had troubling dreams. Okay, cool. Oh, what am I doing? I have to go this way. There's no choice. Oh, fuck. That guy scared me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, don't turn. Kill it. Damn it. Shit. Oh my god, dude. No, 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 don't. Oh, thank god. The stinger's pulsating. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, man. Okay. Get the hell out of there. The door's fucked. I mean, the door's fucking me. Oh, here we are. Uh-huh, you're slow. Is he still... Oh, he is still following. Oh, he's still following. Get away. He looks like one of those Dark Souls enemies. For some reason, I can't... Smo? Ooh, red. I need green herb, please. Wooden buckler. I think he's actually really strong, too. Unfortunately, so I really don't want to fuck with him. Yeah. Caught me off guard. Praetorius, yeah. Attack him. Okay, let me save first so I can... I want to save first so I can do the dice for, or the coin flip every time. Fuck. Can you really? Just go away. Like, making me take the long way around. There we go. There we go. Okay. Good. Now we shall do some coin flips. Heads. Jesus Christ. Heads. Nice. I don't need anything. I'll just die, smile. Fuck. I swear to God. I wonder if I should reset that. Should I reset that? I feel like I should. I think I will. Hey, RHK. Good to see you, dude. Yeah, I think I will. This game's built to be played over and over and over. So I'm gonna play by its rules. I'll just reset and say, fuck it. I'll wait till I get good luck. If the game gets to screw me, then I'll just screw it. Heads. Fucking hell. If I get 2 out of 3, I won't reload. Okay. That's the wrong way. We're going the wrong direction here. Well, at least the load times are instant. All right. No. Get out of here. Okay. Eds. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Jesus Christ. It's not even a... Oh my god. How about this? How about one usable item? How about that? I don't even care if I win two coin flips. Just one usable item. Okay, that might be really good. I don't know. Okay. God, you motherfucker. This game, dude. That's a whatever. It's an upgrade. Okay. Just to save my sanity, I'll move on from that. But I do need to kill the torturer. Oh no. I wasn't paying attention. Fuck, really? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. It's like Murderer's Row. Wait, can I not? I'm confused. Do I have to go down to the bottom all the way to get out? Being super fast is nice though. I can make use of this so much. Ugh, my ear. Sorry. Had an itch. Okay. Basement. Hey, Mafia. It's good to see you. In fact... Shout out the Mafia. Let's see. God, get away. You stupid fucking jellyfish. Can you just stop? You're welcome, man. You deserve it. All right, what's going on? I'm lost. The door is too imposing. I just could not get through it. Okay. Well, shit. Oh, God. I don't know where to go. Why am I struggling with... Level 3 basement. That's the wrong way. Yeah, like, what the Okay, we're getting out of here. I need to get out of here so I can... Oh, good. I unlocked it. How did I unlock it, though? I don't get it. I mean, I'll take it. It's just kind of weird how I unlocked that. All right, now what's it gonna? Oh yeah, kill Trotter. Cause I fell through. Oh yeah, I fell. That's what started all this bullshit. Is when I fell. Oh my god. I thought it was a statue or some shit. Oh, good job. Good job, streamer. You're doing your utmost to make sure you die. Very good. No, that's not where I want to go. No, is it? Yeah, this is where I want to go. Yeah, I do too. The flavor text is very nice. It does matter. Adds to the atmosphere, for sure. I agree. There's something waiting for you on the other side of the bars. Okay. Oakley-dokley. Ambush it. Yeah, it has detail, has a lot of charm, flavor, personality, atmosphere. Don't miss. Thank you. There we go. Dude, I'm actually starting the mod Skyrim Special Edition right now. I just have to download Script Extender to start downloading the actual decent mods. Uncapping the frame rate and shit too. Why am I... Sorry. Nope. Dingy and unsafe. There we go. There we go. Yeah, I need to download it. I mean, like, so many mods are dependent on it. Like, you have to get it. You have to get it, so. I'll do that after the stream tonight. Make that my little project. The fuck? Oh. Okay. Get away from me. Jesus Christ. Yep, I'm infected. Green herb. Stupid fucking nail. Don't. Okay. I need green herb. No, no, no. Nice. I fucking missed. Good stuff, mercenary. I'm proud of you. Oh. Oh, God damn. Oh, no, no, no. Fuck, dude. This game is just... Is he still faster than me? I think he is. Ooh. Fuck. Imagine if running away didn't have like an 80% chance to work. That would be real shitty. Deck, stop bullying the chat. Deck, I'm just eating cookies. That's all I'm doing. Uh-oh. Oh my god. You're kidding me. All right, what do I gotta do now? I do have a Discord. I think if you... Yeah, there you go. I think that link works still. Let me know if the invite's broken, because I think Discord changed how they do invites. Like, they don't give you permanent links anymore if you're not part of their community or whatever, which is complete horseshit. Like, actual bullshit, but... Like, they make them expire now or something. All right, good. Yeah, man. Welcome. I need... Oh, yeah. I'm going to go north. Yeah, I remember what I'll do. I'm going to go north once I get back to where I need to go. Ooh, red vial. Just what I wanted. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just running around. I have no idea. All right, red vial. Save the kid. Right? There we go. Go up here. Keep going. He did not change his text, even though I had the kid. I thought he would. Ancient book. I don't want to read that book. I'm scared. Yeah. Wait, why am I even doing this again? Okay. Yeah. She's excited to go stab people, I guess. Oh, I don't have the explosive. That's right. I cannot blow that up yet. Let's see. Wait, did it just move? No, it's just a sound effect. Just the sound effect. All right, what's over here? I've never been over here. Oh, look, a bunny. Naked bunny mask. Are you looking for a partner? No. I'm not gonna pick that shit up. What? The act looks painful to the submissive one, huh? Oh shit, this place is... Oh no, wait, what is... Oh, that's the wall. I'm dumb. Okay. I actually have to get the explosive if I want to progress here. Oh, that guy's... That thing is fucking weird. I don't like it. Have I been here? I don't think I've ever been here. There seems to be someone inside the Iron Maiden. Okay. Please work. Fucking hell, dude. Your rest is interrupted. You wake up to a strong sensation of killing intent. That's fine. I'm gonna kill this guy. Stinger's pulsating. Attack is stinger. No, God, please. Oh, fuck. When it rains, it pours. No. She dead. Oh, my God, dude. Fucking Christ. Oh. Getting your stinger. I'm depressed. Oh, her body's there. The girl is dead now. No. Can I skin her? No, kidding. Kidding! I don't have a skinning knife. Let's see. God damn it. Alright, chat. I'm gonna get something to eat and I'm gonna go sleep. So I'm gonna have to anyways you here. I cannot believe I've done 2 off-day streams in a row that I did not plan, actually. That's kind of crazy. So if nothing else, I just want to say thank you for showing up. But I got to find somebody to raid, and then I got to eat. And then I got to sleep. But yeah, that was actually pretty fun. Nice. Thank you, Canadian dude. I appreciate it. Yeah, let's find someone to raid. Let me guess. Someone. Cherno's still playing? Let's raid Cherno. Let's raid Cherno. Why not? All right, I'll see you over there. You can watch some more Fear and Hunger. I'll be in chat. All right, everyone. Have a great night. See you when I see you. Internals chat, that is. Take care. Thank you. And thanks for the gift sub, Nazro. Thank you, everyone.